welcome Dr. Majumdar to National IVF Summit and Awards 2024, hosted by Voice of Healthcare and Indian Fertility Society. It's an honor to have you with us, ma'am. Ma'am, I would like to know your thoughts about today's event.
I think these are becoming very important events where healthcare is involving IVF. Because IVF is taken a back seat, you know, with the insurance companies, with the government making such staunch laws that IVF practices are being curbed down rather than proliferated. So such events might take our voice to the government and make them aware that yes, this is the real need of people. Infertility is a real problem. We must treat it at par to a diseased person whom we feel that treatment is mandatory. And if our voice is heard, more people will be able to avail this service.
Thank you so much, ma'am. And now my next question to the panel discussion, which we just had inside. So how do you think can public and private IVF institutes collaborate to share best practices and improve overall patient care?
I have a feeling that, you know, private centers, they should be big. Small private centers have no existence with the today ART law in place and the scene today. Like nursing home practice slowly weaned away. Same way, small IVF centers have to collaborate with big IVF centers, whether they are public or private. Now, if the small IVF center is private, it can collaborate with a bigger private IVF center where the lab is the heart of giving results. So the lab has to be A class, good embryologist, good results, and then a lot of private centers could stimulate patients, take them there and do the IVF lab work there. That will give them results. So I feel the private centers can collaborate with the smaller private centers, and similarly the public or the government sectors should have larger centers, and all small hospitals again should be sending that large center patient so that we put in all the money in the large lab. And small clinics, private clinics or government hospital clinics can learn to stimulate patients and just take them there.
Thank you so much.